12.
Tatiana, the daughter of a secret Christian, was captured and forced to make a sacrifice to Apollo. She prayed, and miraculously, an earthquake destroyed the temple. She was then blinded and beaten for 2 days, before being brought to a circus and thrown into the pit with a hungry lion. But the lion did not touch her and lay at her feet. She was beaten again and beheaded. Saint Tatiana is patron saint of students.